Okay, in this session now I want to share how to create timer for turn off the computer automatically. Okay, we can start from comment button here. Just comment. Okay, we can type shutdown and T for a timer in 1 hour, so it means in some second. Okay, there's you're about to sign up. Okay, it's very easy, right? If I want to cancel, just type shutdown for abort the instruction. Okay, lock of cancel. Not just like that. I can create more creation in shutdown. T maybe 60 second and see wait, are you sure want to turn off computer this. Okay, it's very okay, are you sure want to turn off computer. Okay, I have to hurry to cancel before shutdown. Okay, and then not just like that, I can create a shortcut. Okay, shutdown SD. Sorry. Okay. Okay, this is done, and one more shortcut for cancel. This cancel. Okay, so there's a two shortcut. First, if I want to shut down or turn off my computer in 1 hour, so I just click shut down shortcut here. Okay, Windows will shut down in 60 minutes. Okay, and then if I want to cancel, I just click cancel shutdown. Okay, log off and cancel. Okay, it's very easy, right? So that's the tips how to turn off computer without any additional application, right? Just from the Windows. Thank you very much.